A national debate has erupted over President Trump's decision to declare a national emergency to build a wall at the southern border. Protests took place all around the country today, including here in Atlanta. Demonstrators say the wall is unnecessary and is unconstitutional. Here's what